goodness, what a beautiful school. Who's been here for a long time?
Yeah? My first job was at camp, working as an assistant counselor. I always loved working with children. I thought I could help them to be confident, help them to be good at something. And my father was an elementary school principal, and often I volunteered at the school. And I loved it. And I saw the joy that he had in affecting so many, many families. That had a profound influence on my life, and I've never wavered. I always wanted to be a teacher. And once you're a teacher, you're always a teacher. And that's what I am. Tom Bradley was very concerned about safety in the city. And somewhere he got the number of over 100,000 kids were alone after school. And he felt the city had a moral responsibility to do something about that. I had been appointed by Tom Bradley, as were so many other wonderful people, to think about this.
Carla has such electricity, such warmth and everything, that we took a vote, and it was unanimous. Carla Sanger was the person.
I was probably one of the few, if not the only one, who had ever created an after-school program. I thought it was a job I could do, and as I told Tom Bradley, I would do it for 1 year to be able to bring the kind of values to the growth of the organization that I thought would sustain it, and that 1 year has turned into 26 years.
There's many of those that were the visionary founders that sort of took an idea and they made it something great. And they made it something great because they had a product or a service that really made a difference and made a difference in people's lives. And I think that's Carla Sanger.
Well, Carla is a very good leader from the standpoint that people want to follow her. You can see her motivation, can see her enthusiasm, her drive, her total commitment to LA's best and the children. And if you have a leader like that, you're going to want to do what they want and follow what they want and follow their direction.
And what she's done to bring the schools together, the children together, the parents, and all of LA together, is absolutely amazing.
I want to congratulate Carla Sanger for, you know, this great accomplishment. I mean, what she has done for after-school programs is absolutely staggering. And not only is she the queen of after-school programs and the champion of after-school programs, but she has inspired so many. She has inspired me to get involved in after-school programs.
But Carla, if you can listen to this, you are the one that really made it happen.
You're a champion. Thank you very much for everything.
You come for a program, but you stay for the people. And when the people around you motivate you and energize you and make you feel that you can look at something in a new way or think about something in a new way, it's a pretty exciting place to be.